In our last video, we covered 4 tips on how to get a job in the game industry. Tip number 3 was make something. In this video, we're going to go over how to start making that something. We are Ask Gamedev, and this is how to start making your first game. Step 1. Find your hook. What would make someone play your game in place of a similar title that's already out there? That's your hook, and clearly defining it is crucial. You want to spend the bulk of your early development time designing and validating your hook. Step 2. Develop your elevator pitch. You should be able to explain your game in 1-2 sentences that 1. Provide context and create excitement, 2. Defines your target audience, and 3. Explains what the player does in the game. Step number 3. Scope it out. Define what you will prototype. Focus first on what makes your game new and fresh. You can worry about everything else later. Let's look at a real-world example. Take Valve's 2007 classic, Portal. Portal is all about using portals to solve puzzles. In most other ways, Portal is a traditional FPS. If you were prototyping Portal, you wouldn't build a brand new FPS engine, you would use an existing engine so you can focus on proving out the portals. Step number 4, build it. Don't try to perfect your design on paper, get it into software. Once you start making something, you'll learn what ideas work, what failed, and you might even discover something unexpected. Find the right tools to get you there. Use engines like GameMaker, Unity, RPG Maker, or Unreal. You can even just mod an existing title. The key is don't waste time building things that already exist. Step number 5, validate. Get feedback, share your game with friends, go to meetups, try not to be shy or defensive. Remember, you're not building the perfect game on your first attempt. Learning what isn't working is just as important as learning what is. In summary, step number 1, find your hook. Step number 2, develop your elevator pitch. Step number 3, scope it out. Step number 4, build it. And step number 5, validate. Following these 5 steps will help you find the fun faster and save you your most crucial asset, time. Thanks for watching. We are Ask Gamedev, and we make videos on games, the game industry, and more. If you'd like to see more videos, please subscribe. We post new videos every Thursday. What should we make a video on next? Let us know in the comments.